In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a glowing particle reflection in Eevee. Let's create a plane. I'll use Eevee with bloom turned on. Shift D to duplicate the plane, and Z to move it upward. Let's add some particles that will bounce off the first plane. I'll add a collision physics to the first plane. By default, there's no reflection in Eevee. Let's add a UV sphere as the particle's render object. In order to activate the surface reflection in Eevee, we must adjust certain settings like this. We can customize the reflection like this, but this scene will not render. In order to render this scene, we must add another mesh and increase its size to cover the entire scene. Only after blocking the environment light, the scene will render. In render preview, we can see the reflection, but even the particles won't render without blocking the environment light in Eevee. Let's render this scene and see what happens. Unless we block the environment light, the particles won't render. Now the scene renders, but that is not a correct reflection either. Let's add a reflection cube map and bake it to see what will happen. This is not perfect either. Let's use the composite nodes to enhance the glow. There are even more things to tweak in order to make a perfect reflection work in Eevee, but I'll cover them in future tutorials. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.